you're in the police. Well, and it sounds awful, isn't it?
Yes.
What do you think? Unnecessary words makes our speech very dirty. It makes me feel nervous. I will be your accountant today and will count and write in my report very detailedly all unnecessary words and sounds which you will use during this meeting. So I kindly ask you try to sound clearly and for our better understanding of your thoughts and ideas. And after our meeting, during the session of evaluation of our meeting, I will show my report to you. And we'll discuss hustle dance. Thank you. We have two leaders, or one leader and one anti-leader. Leader of our meeting, whose speech was very, very clear, was Henry Norman. Thank you. And anti-leader, it is Emil. It's 43 sounds air and two sounds well. Actually, air was the most popular sound in our meeting. Yulia has used it 21 times, and two times is so, and two times is not so pretty sound like. Rosa used it 6 times. Alexei Timer used 3 times. Veronica 37 times, and 2 times. Maxim Lutinian 20, and 5 pretty sound. And Alexei Lapzhov, 33 sounds total. And regarding our table topic speaker, almost all table topics speak over clearly, maybe only 2 person used 10 and 15 times sound air. That's all. You can see more detail in my report after meeting.